Fusion cuisines have the best food, and Indo-Chinese is my favorite. Last time we made gobi Manchurian, and today we're making sweet corn soup because it's summer, which means it's corn season, and it also means it's basically winter in San Francisco. Start with your garlic, ginger, red chili flakes if you want heat, scallions, sweet corn, veggies. Common ones to add are carrots, peas, and green beans. Add veggie broth and let it simmer for 10 minutes, then soy sauce, vinegar, and white pepper. Typically, we would also add creamed sweet corn, but I just blended a quarter of it and added a cornstarch slurry to get it thick. Taste for salt, and that's it. Sweet corn soup.